Oh, hello, Johnny. Oh, sweet Johnny's ID number at the Baldwin Park Shelter is A5121305. He's a little gray and white terrier mix. He's a puppy. He's only about 10 months old. He came in as a stray on October 14th, and he weighs about 15 pounds. He is shut down. He's scared. He doesn't want to do anything but be held. He's kind of shaking a little bit. You know, he's a puppy, and that's why he's scared. Oh, look at you. Look at, he looks up from under those little eyebrows. He's very pretty. He does look like he's been groomed a little bit by someone, so maybe he did get out of a fenced yard or something, because he's not been neglected. He could stand to be groomed, but you see around where his eyebrows and mustache have been trimmed, right? And he's really, really pretty. How did he behave when he got him out, Kim?
He wouldn't walk on a leash.
He didn't want to leash.
He's very shut down.
Yeah.
He did the little twirly thing.
Uh-huh, yeah. Well, he's comfortable now. This is what he wants. He just wants to be held and be in somebody's lap and be protected.
Oh, so. Yeah.
Oh, he's so pretty and so sweet. Well, guys, this is a good candidate. If you've got a lot of love and it's a little tiny bit of patience, I think he's going to open right up in a quiet place when he's got his own bed and his own food bowl and maybe even a brother or a sister. He'll be really, really great, right? This is Johnny, and he needs a fresh start. We don't know what happened. He somehow got separated from his pack. Oh, you good boy, Johnny. Come and get him at the Baldwin Park Shelter.